Friends and neighbors grieve Toledo's 22nd homicide victim of the year, a father of four who lived at Ravine Park Village in East Toledo. Fox Toledo's Kevin Milken is on assignment with their Hope for Justice.
Neighbors and friends turned the front stoop of Reno Gator's apartment into a makeshift memorial, a tribute to the 31-year-old who lived here with his girlfriend and two of his four children.
He was a good dude, man. He took care of his kids. He did everything he had to do as a man, and they killed him.
He was so nice, and his family is nice too. His son would come down and play with my grandkids.
Police say Gator answered his door last night and had words with a masked gunman who shot him. Gator died at the scene. A second man also was shot in the abdomen and rushed into surgery at the hospital.
I ran out here and I ran down here, and it was too late. He was already gone. Instantly, he was gone.
He was a family man. You know what I'm saying? He was loved by a lot of people. And for him to die over something so petty is unheard of.
Neighbors say Gator's girlfriend has left the apartment and took her two kids to someplace safer.
I helped her move some of her stuff out this morning, so I don't know where she went, but I know she out of here.
I believe in eye for eye, but just, you know, I hope the police catch him.
I hope they get justice so he can rest.
Friends even lit and left candles in advance of a candlelight vigil in front of the apartment this evening. On assignment, Kevin Milliken, Fox Toledo News.